7 to run. Green light is on. Rondolelli's second pick off the four. Just ahead of Cherokee Twist off the inside. They're racing. Cherokee Twist a fraction slow. Gifted One won the jump. Weblick Blade driving through. And Cherokee Twist with the inside was able to dig up and hold them out. Red Light Rico onto its back trying to barge through with Weblick Blade to the outside, who now sweeps on by and goes to the lead. Gifted One, Franco Fernando next out. Deeper was Rondolelli and last was Suited Kings, but it saved a stack of ground off the back. Rounding the turn, Weblick Blade in front. Suited Kings has railed the ears off them to go through and take the lead after it. Late Red Light Rico. Gee, that's a good win. Suited Kings has won it for me. The Red Light Rico or Fernando Frank. They were followed across by Rondolelli. Next in the field, we had Gifted One. And